This is called Of Our New Day Begun. It has the choir with us once again. We'll be singing a portion of Lift Every Voice and Sing, which is the African American National Anthem. It was composed in response to the 2015 Mother Emanuel Church Massacre, where a gunman went into the church and deliberately targeted black lives. So, yes, it's heavy, but it does end very hopeful, and I know you will enjoy it. So thank you for everything this evening, and we will now perform Of Our New Day Begun. I would like to invite to the stage some alumni from the class of 2020. They did not get closure on their high school career, and we wanted to bring them back here so they could get that tonight. So please welcome them.